I'll not try not to east all the time.
Yeah, actually, it probably would be. Like, I've had many games on this map where it would have been better if the other guy wasn't here. And even if their mechs weren't here. Like, cases where they don't do shit except walk inside all my Enchis and then die. And it's like, come on, man. Really?
Oh, in a Phantom game, he managed to capture an Aeon unit.
Huh.
Oh god.
Match Paragon.
He's being loud.
Okay, I'm slightly regretting not making an air factory. Maybe I should still make one.
Well, not that much. Hey, mom. Whoa, what? Who's that?
Observer. Oh, lol, Scott. Ah, tank. There's a tank over there.
Yep.
That can't kill my Anshi. It's annoying.
Come on, get
Right.
it.
This is definitely a more competent team. Lol. Don't lose the scouts. Can I have the scouts? That tank is going to kill the radar. Well, this is not going very smooth.
No. I'm Paul Sierra.
I think we're too late. Too late. Let's see, what do they have? Looks like they are pushing, and we should. Yeah, we'd still go forwards. Yellow has no eco.
Yellow has no eco.
Careful, your laps are running. Oh, Mantis are running into you. See, what does this guy have? Gun, maybe.
Get to. Should be
Wait,
able to.
let him take some damage from the PD if he comes forward. Huh. Let's be sneaky and turn off the PD for a second. Oh yeah, he does it again.
I mean it.
Come on, hit. Fuck.
Rage turn. How does he manage to shoot Artie and not you?
See you now. Get the tanks. E, please.
Why doesn't the resource work?
You wanna get good now?
I think IQ is better, but
Well, I already have tier 2, and what are you going to do with tier 2?
Yeah.
I'm actually worried about the air at this point.
I'll produce 2 flags.
Alright. Maybe deceiver as well.
Commander under attack.
Let's see, yeah, tier 2 air from the Siren player. They have a TMD there at the front. And if they're 2PD, shit, we need to push that quickly. Otherwise they will get too much of a firebase. Do you have any spare E? That's a bad time for my upgrades. Ah, oh, shit, I'm just cancelling it. 70%, whatever. Need to push this. Push. PD first, please. Don't overextend. Yeah, fall back.
Yes. What the hell?
Okay. Very good. Very good. You don't get killed by air. Mine should be dead.
Commander under attack.
I have a deceiver here.
Yeah, well, spoil something.
Coming in.
Ah, why does game freeze when that happened?
What's he doing? quite sound. There is still 2 PD there, cannot go in. Oh, but you got the MN out, nice.
Oh, we got yellow.
Don't.
Oh. We got yellow. Oh no.
I think you might have you now as well.
Still. Can we get take one AA so we shoot down the cannons?
We can go into Ravager from here. Careful you don't get killed, right?
Fucking Pathfinder.
Making their GM base.
Oh, put some matches.
Lord, he wants to die.
Another shield.
Can I still have a deceiver here?
No. I'll order some.
This guy got Ross.
That took its time. I was complaining about X3 though.
Oh, they're making an arty. Already have one done. Wait, what TMD do they have? Yeah, you can just keep spamming NML, alright.
Getting an upgrade, probably shield.
Does he have mana or something?
No. What do you mean, what?
Lol, fat boy. Fat boy and 233 max at the same time? What? Yeah, at least he provided us with an equivalent. Wait, what? Mm. What? Check this, he's making tier 2 PD in the center of the map. That makes like no sense. It's like totally 100 logic. So talking about J2 PD at the center, sloppy player. I still have mine. Reclaimed.